What's up? Got a package today. Some one from eBay. So let's peep it out. Trusty Rambo knife. Check. Package. Check. Package check. Let's see. Got a great deal on this one. I got another great deal. I think. Let's just say I got two figures for $18. Let's see what figures they are. Once again, open package. But like I said, open package is cool because it comes with everything, and I don't get the feeling, the need to keep the package. There is no package, hence the name package. Or no package. Or loose figure. There you go. Right, so nice packaging. Figure number one. Tight. We have the Sindale. Him his own body bag. Death Sindale. Comes with all his accessories. Nice. Guess he just lays there. Death Sindale. Oh. I seen him at one place for $30 just by himself. We got two figures for $18. And we got Dale's replacement from the comic book to the show, Bob. Sort of, kind of, you know, the way he got his cannibal thing, you know what I'm talking about. Yeah, 2 for $18. That's a good deal, I think. You know? I mean, they look, shit. Dale's beard's a little bit, paint needs to be touched a little bit looking, but, man. These things are cool. He's got his nasty ass leg and his stump. Look at that Bob. Stooky, stooky, stooky. Look at that. That looks just like him. Exactly like him, I think. Nice. I'll be back in a minute. I gotta go get some grub. I'm gonna look at these better. Okay, it's a different day, but I wanna finish this. Look at the Bob and Dale. There's Bob. Next to Gareth. There's Dale. Getting put out of his misery by Daryl. Yeah, Bob. Yeah, Bob. Sorry, brother. Yeah, Bob. Sorry, brother. Yeah, Bob. Bob. Tastes good, Bob. Sorry, brother. Peace the fuck out.